faster than the speed limit, so...
Great! I know what I did! I went 17 to 35. That's not speed limit.
You know exactly how fast you were going.
Hey! That was the speed limit! Okay, I think I know how we can handle this for a little dispute. Okay. It's not a grab, that's what you're thinking.
I'm pretty sure that's exactly what it is.
It's not a grab, it's an insane...
money in exchange for letting you go.
That's right!
That's a bribe!
No, it's not!
Yes, please.
Hey, is that... I will cut you!
What?
I said I will cut you if you don't put that down that there pen, okay?
Are you threatening me?
Hey, it's not a threat! I will physically snap you like a twig! But it's not a threat, okay?
Yes, open up your trunk, please.
Okay, fine, officer. I'll open up my trunk. I'll even throw in this here bundle of jeopardy. Okay, fine. It's not a prop. I told you that.
Oh, my God.
Safety. sandwiches. After the first couple of hours, we finished our peanut butter and jelly sandwiches and had to dig into our reserve of whale jerky to keep us both alive. But the second day, we realized there wasn't enough whale jerky to keep us both alive until the rescue crew found us. Hell, we didn't even know there would be a rescue crew. I guess we had to believe it to keep from drowning ourselves in the lipstick lake straight away. Also, when it comes to whale jerky, you expend so much energy chewing that you you get so little nutrition out of it that it's actually a negative calorie food. So we were hungry, is what I'm saying. Anyway, Big Al and I made a pact. We communicated that one of us had to make it back to shore, even if we couldn't do it together. From our time at the aquarium cleaning up Jenkins, we knew how much meat there was on a man. The only thing was to decide who would give himself up so the other could survive. We were two men in a boat. Not even men, just two kids. We flipped a coin.
Gravity before Newton, but considered the finding too trivial to report. He came to America from England, on the Titanic. Once he was sick, so he substituted for himself. The force of his stare cannot be calculated by mass times acceleration. He is the most interesting teacher in the world.
I don't always do science, but when I do, I prefer physics.
Hey everybody! I was never really a photographer, but a couple of weeks ago, I started an affair photographing random kids. And you know how that ends up. One thing led to another. And soon enough, I was working on the Trinity Children's Project. My goal was to photograph one child in Trinity School from every country in the world. Right now I have about nine countries. Can you tell me which are? Yeah, okay, good. So, this is Julia. She's from France. She doesn't speak any English. Can we, next slide, please? little instrument of his. I don't know what it is. But it looks like fun. Can I have the next slide, please? This is Justin. Justin really likes to suck his thumb. Next slide, please. This is Jenna. She's from Canada. She's crazy. This is Eric. He's from Australia. He's angry because his mom wouldn't let him have any candy. Next slide, please. This is Toby. His parents are from Israel. Next slide. This kid's named Jake. Maybe it's pronounced Yak. He's from Iceland. He loves playing card games.
Hi, Mr. Joshi. I just wanted to say that on behalf of Trinity's elusive and prestigious mathematics department, we are moderately excited to have you on board. I thought I'd take you to lunch today to show you the ropes, because our cafeteria is pretty specific.
Hi, Chem. I'm really excited to be here.
All right, calm down. This will be your guide to the cafeteria.
Could we review, maybe? I don't get it.
I don't have time. Study it, know it, internalize it, do the review sheets I posted on TigerWeb, come ask me for help. Even though I may not be available, I'll email you a PowerPoint that probably won't open, but you have a crystal.
First, you have the coolest people you will ever meet. And the most terrifying, the history department, especially Dr. Halper.
Rachel Halper is flawless.
Her children are insured for $800.
Rachel Halper bought bell bottoms and a leather jacket, so I bought bell bottoms and a leather jacket.
Rachel Halper once punched me in the face. It was awesome!
Hey, Rachel. It's Dr. Halper. I didn't spend 10 years getting my PhD to be called Rachel. Hey, you. Why don't I know you?
I'm new. I just moved here.
What?
I used to teach somewhere else.
What?
I used to teach somewhere else.
No, I know there are other institutions besides Trinity. I'm not stupid. So, you've never been to a real school before?
I guess not.
Shut up.
I didn't say anything.
Let's keep it that way. I do most of the talking around here.
Put it away.
Sorry. Thanks for your help, Dr. Major, but I've got it from here. Bye now. But sit down. You'll find the history department at this school is fairly hegemonic, so I would suggest you stick with us.
We should really be going. I want Mr. Joshi to have a chance to see the rest of the school before he commits.
Whatever.
Did you just write in on the back of that student?
You wouldn't understand. It's a Canadian thing.
Ladies and gentlemen, the moment you've all been waiting for!
Argenzio, what do you think you're doing here?
You know what, Lita? If you have a question about a history paper, you go to Dr. Halper. If you have a question about an English paper, you go to Miss Levy. But if you have a question about the streets, you come to me. I got my PhD in the streets, and that does not mean pretty handsome detective. And my mom says I have a winning smile. So you know what, Lita? I'm sitting here.
What a nice guy. And he does have a winning smile.
Hi, I'm Mr. Joshi. I think this is the start of a beautiful friendship.
Oh, you're great.
Oh.
Oh, Mr. Joshi! Put that away! You don't know who's watching!
Who's watching?
Gotta have eyes everywhere! Come on, Mr. Joshi! You got the friend in the right places now, Mr. Joshi!
Upstanding man I have ever known. And I hate him. I hate my best friend. I sacrificed the one person who is good and pure in this armpit we call the world, and for what? So I could live out the rest of this miserable existence knowing that my belly is full of whale jerky and friends? Is that what you wanted? Sees me. I still have a coin you flipped that day. I can't bring myself to spend it, even on parking meters. Even when I don't bring any other quarters, but it's okay, I don't deserve to park on the street. I don't deserve any of this. And you want to know the worst part? Big Al was delicious. And every day I think, was it worth it? And that's why communication is so important.
Race.
try to do it, but it's not real. Wasn't a rapper, then I could've got a